next guy I want to introduce to you, coming to you out of Hagerstown, Maryland. Kids, if you take the bus to school on a Monday, you're definitely not taking this bus, but you won't have any more snow days. Put your hands together for Chris Nahoyas in higher education. This next guy, also out of Hagerstown, Maryland, ladies and gentlemen, driving one of the most legendary monster truck names in the industry. Way back when, around 1985, Jack Woman and family created this awesome machine, and tonight it is here being piloted by this young man, 572 cubic inches, blown alcohol injected. This thing gets 1,500 horsepower. Put your hands together for awesome sauce, Steve Thompson in the Raging Bull Taurus. Many years ago, I had the pleasure of meeting this little boy. Man, this little boy said, "Man, I'm going to drive a monster truck just like my dad." Well, you know what? He wasn't lying. And he is driving one of the most awesome monster trucks on the planet today. 557 cubic inches, blown, injected on alcohol. Ford fans, make some noise. Out of Virginia Beach, Virginia, Travis Maury and Toxin. This next driver drives one of the most unique monster trucks on the tour today. With a 19-41 on Woodley's Pro Mod body,
monster
the Endurance Machine is a 585 cubic inch Oldsmobile style aluminum racing engine. It makes 2,000 horsepower. Put your hands together out of Hollywood, California. RJ Turner. This next guy, no stranger to this building right here. He comes to you out of Gaithersburg, Maryland. A brand new truck just last year from the metal shop down in Del Mar, Delaware. Ladies and gentlemen, this machine makes 1,600 horsepower. Put your hands together for Corey Snyder in the Illuminator.
Truck is 4 years old.
They call this kid the Phenom. Two-time world champion, multi-time national event champion. When you talk about freestyle and you put that, look it up on the dictionary, it's got his name next to it. Out of Hagerstown, Maryland, driving one of the most technologically advanced monster trucks in America today. Put your hands together for Mikey Vodders Jr. in the Overkill Evolution. One more time for all your drivers you see here, ladies and gentlemen.
that thing fired up. Open up, Paige. Zach, gotta get a lot in there. Brand new truck, man. This kid's 18 years old. Put it all together just about by himself. Fire it up. Give him a big round of applause. Paige versus the excavator. Thank you.
Thank you.
Gage versus Indiana.